Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Dear men, dear MGTOWs, this time I want to share an article from the REDDCOIN Reddit forums. This seems quite the interesting content with a shared story about, here's a reminder of why you don't shit where you eat. Enjoy the show. I go to a really large university in the US. I've been red pill aware for about a year and a half now. Since then I feel I have gained a much better understanding about the world, at least in a intersexual sense. I've had a lot of plates in that time and I have definitely gained a much deeper knowledge. However, I'm still learning and this story is proof of that. I'm in a small foreign language class learning a niche European language that meets for 3 hours twice a week. The semester started about 4 weeks ago and when I went in I noticed a solid HB8 sitting in the middle of class. I sat next to her and talked with her a little throughout class. I purposefully kept it innocent because recently I'd been hooking up with a lot of girls and I wanted to play her and create something steady, so I took it slow and gamed her for a few weeks before I asked her to get coffee and study with me. At coffee we hit it off and our study session turned into a 3-hour conversation. She did the majority of the talking and I mostly negged her and joked around. After coffee I said something vague about doing this again sometime and she enthusiastically agreed. About a week later I hit her up on Snapchat and told her to meet me near my apartment and we'd make dinner and watch a movie at my place. She came over, and I fucking nailed it. I told her exactly what food to make in the kitchen, how to do everything how I wanted, and chose the movie we were gonna watch, The Graduate. This is my basic routine with girls. I take them to coffee and if I like them, I invite them to make dinner and watch a movie at my place. So far out of like 7 times I've fucked 5 times. Feel free to tell me if I'm doing something wrong there because this doesn't have a happy ending. Anyway, that night was no different and we started making out during the movie. It was crazy because the second I started grabbing her tits she starts moaning. I didn't want to fuck her that night though because, like the title says, don't shit where you eat, or at least not so fast. So basically stopped and teased her saying I didn't want to fuck and she was missing the movie. It didn't work very well. I had her going so we went to my room and both orgasmed within 5 minutes of fucking. It was probably the best sex I've had of dozens of different girls in my young life. She was fucking loud and it kept me really hard. We fucked 3 more times that night and she spent the night. The next morning I sent her off and that was that. I told her to give me her number because I don't like using Snapchat later that day. So we started texting on and off for a week. I think this is where I started to lose frame because, like most of you, I fucking suck at texting. In retrospect, it was a mistake wanting to text her semi-regularly because it took the mystery away from me. On Monday we planned to hang out the next Sunday because that was the next day I was probably free. But in retrospect the date was way too in advance. Guys, don't make casual plans more than a few days in advance with a girl you just started seeing. It didn't matter though because later we texted and agreed to study for a little while on Thursday, Valentine's Day. I planned on her going to my place, but she asked me last minute to go to hers, which regretfully I did and lost frame. When I got to her she was tired and we only studied and talked for a little while then watched Netflix in her bed. Literally nothing happened. We cuddled and she fell asleep in my arms for a while and I left after a few hours. I barely even kissed her goodbye. Honestly, it wasn't the worst, but it definitely changed the tone of everything. Anyway, on Sunday I texted her and asked if she was still down, and she said she was super sorry and she had to bail because she had a lot of schoolwork to catch up on. I negged her and said that she owed me. Her reply was, "Hiya, sounds good." Anyway, last Friday she asked me about a school assignment. I answer and we start talking a little bit, then I tell her I miss my cooking assistant and she hasn't replied since. Since then I haven't been able to stop thinking about her. I can't stop thinking about her and the fact that tomorrow I've got to go to class and see her and whether I should say anything. Luckily I have 2 other plates, but this has impacted me far more than it should have. I've come a long way from where I was a couple years ago. But this was a painful reminder of what happens when you become too needy.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.